Thank you. You a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
Run that motherfucker out of here!
Taking him down! So bitch! Y'all miss me?
That's what you get!
Chit-chit-chit!
Fuckers pinning me another down! Kill that motherfucker!
Run!
Oh.
got you now, asshole.
Oh my God! They were going to...
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you. Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Get it!
You killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now.
Got him! Time's a wasting, bitch! I got brothers to bury!
Be running. God damn it, he's gone.
Something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Someone got to explain. I still don't get it.
You a sight for so
I freed eyes. Those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Dear listener, to another episode of Native Son. I'm your host, Remy Duvall. How y'all doing out there? Because I'm doing just fine. Glad that winter's finally behind us, and I'm sure you are as well. So, what's going on in your world this weekend, dear listener? I have my Saturday night all planned out. I'm gonna put on a nice suit.
I'm telling you, Tony, it's itching pretty bad. Tony, I'll feel in.
Get out of here!
Sorry about that!
Oops.
What? Area's off limits.
You tell him to come on down to the Yacht Club in Frisco Field Saturday night at 7 p.m. Because we are going to treat them right.
Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau. Use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Use it.
level.
Get out!
Hey!
You take this car! You might as well kill me!
Hello? There's a mess of trouble here. Please help!
This call just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
Still can't believe one of those jigaboo motherfuckers.
He's dry! Shoot the motherfucker!
Oh, shit.
He ain't gonna know.
He's killing us.
Gonna make you scream for mama! Another down! Kill that motherfucker!
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Some bitch right there.
He's over here, get him.
He's over here, get him.
You're mine, boy.
Our asses.
Ducking down.
Oh, ah, somebody take him out. Oh, fuck.
But he not only got the girls, he killed Doc, too.
Yeah.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
Tell me what. One more time, how a goddamn nigger just strolled on through here without a care in the world. Do it! One of us!
End of this waste of skin!
He's got me pinned! Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
Ah!
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
Like this. We have eyes.